Wonsan, on North Korea's east coast, is believed to be the site of Saturday's early morning missile launch. The 30 projectiles fired are believed to be Soviet-designed unguided frog missiles. The test firing sent the missiles roughly 60 kilometers into an empty patch of the Sea of Japan.